it was my neighbor who sent me a small advertisement from Facebook that they were searching for yoga teachers. And I thought, goat yoga, that is so, sounds so great. So I just answered immediately.
I think just being out in the nature, and the goat themselves, they are so sweet, and they are, you know, when they finish eating, they can come and lay beside you, they climb on you, and they, yeah, they just themselves make you calm.
Yoga with goats sounded a bit crazy, so I had to try it. I like to yoga, so.
Core övning. Oh, kom ner.